breaking news from overnight. Three police officers ambushed, recovering in the hospital. Authorities in Maryland say within minutes of responding to a home invasion, suspects started shooting at them. Bulletproof vests credited with saving one officer who was shot in the chest, another shot in the back. The third officer was shot in the foot. They're all expected to survive. Other officers arrested two suspects.